Gabriela Bustos Grima. So G-R-I-M, sorry, G-R-I. Why am I spelling my name right? G-A-B-R-I-E-L-A, B-U-S-T-O-S, and G-R-I-M-A. So all I know is that the car, or the person in the car, was driving probably from, I'd say, the lights, trying to make a stop, that ended up probably trying to stop his car, then ran into the fence, and I guess trying to put some force to not hit the house. But since the fence wire must have gotten captured in a tire, so from so it would be wrapped around the tire, making it making him unable to control it. So as soon as he hit the house, the airbags would have just, you know, burst. I mean, that's pretty much all I know, and that the house shook. So the. So
where were you when this happened?
I was at my house.
Oh, I see. So you weren't here.
My mother called me saying to come.
I see. And was everybody asleep?
Yeah. So everybody was asleep, and I guess things fell from the house right on top of my parents' room. So,
wow.
So the impact of the house is